Hi, this is Anil from Learning Lad and welcome to the Guess the Output video series on C programming language. Now, just like the other tutorials, you guys need to pause this movie and take a look at the source code which is here in the editor and try to find whether this program contains any errors. If you think that this program doesn't contain any error, then try to guess the output of the program. Once you guys have an answer for this program, play this movie. I will run this program and explain the output. Alright, now you guys can pause this movie. Okay, now I think you guys have an answer for this program. I'm gonna build and run this. So, build and run, and we have an error here. And if I open up the error logs, let me just bring it up here. It says, in this program, at the line number 10, we have the error, and that is the duplicate case value. And it says that previously that case value is defined at the line number 7. So let's see here in this program. So in this program, we have declared a variable called as x, and we have stored the value 65 in this variable. Then we have this switch statement, which will switch to the value of this x variable. We have the case with the value of character A, and then we have another case with the value of 65, and then we have this default case. So here in this program, we are getting this duplicate case value error. That's because whenever we use the characters in the C programming language, the ASCII value of that character is used. The ASCII value for the character capital A is 65. So this case statement that you guys can see here, it is treated as case with a value 65. Now, this is at the line number 7. Then we have another case with a value of 65. At this time, the C compiler says that, okay, you have defined two case values with the same value, and that's why, you know, it generates the error. So here, whenever we use the character, the ASCII value is used, and the ASCII value for capital A is 65, and we have also defined another case with a value of 65. It means that this switch statement has two cases with the same value, and it is not allowed in C language, and that's why we get the error. So that's it guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, then hit the dislike button. If you have anything to say, then write that in the comment box. If you want to watch more tutorials like this, then do subscribe to my channel and also share this video with your friends. And thank you for watching. See you later in the next video.